Happy pulmonary hypertension day. Pulmonary hypertension is a difficult chapter in medicine. There are huge number of patients who are suffering from pulmonary hypertension. It means the blood pressure in the pulmonary vascular circuit, in the pulmonary artery, the vessel that carries blood from the right heart to the lungs, is increased. There are different causes. It's a huge number of causes. And I tell you, there are a lot of patients who suffer from chronic respiratory diseases or chronic heart diseases. They suffer from pulmonary hypertension. What adds is the shortness of breath on top of their regular ailments, and that is too much. That is too much to bear. What I would tell my patients and everyone who are suffering from pulmonary hypertension, that please do not discontinue your medications. Oxygen is an important medicine. You have to continue. If not always, at least once you are moving, please keep a track of your saturation with pulse oximeter. Don't let it go down 90%. Take your medications properly. If at all you find that your breathlessness is not decreasing or your saturation is going below 90%, please consult your doctor. At this COVID hour, do not do anything extra. Remain at home. 10 years back, we had hardly many things, but today we have a lot of things to treat pulmonary hypertension. They are costly. The evaluation of pulmonary hypertension is at times difficult, but still, we are on the right track. The guidelines are silent, but we are trying to find ways out how to treat you. So hopefully, in next pulmonary hypertension day, I can give you a better result, a brighter prospect. Thank you very much.